Hi, welcome to CNN Headline News. I'm Anna Hovind. The lead singer of the rock band Alice in Chains has been found dead in his Seattle home. The partially decomposed body of 34-year-old Layne Staley was discovered Friday night. Medical examiners identified it during an autopsy Saturday. Authorities have not yet released the cause of death. Seattle police say there were no signs of foul play and there was nothing suspicious. Alice in Chains was one of the most successful bands of the grunge rock era in the early 1990s.